was a gift Delta came up with. It's a song that was something that I wrote with a friend of mine, Victoria Shaw, and quite a few years ago. And you tell the story of why you love that song.
I just remember I'd sing along to a lot, like, and harmonize to, and I love that. I love those lyrics, you know. This is our moment, this is our time, new beginning for the rest of our lives. Just saying love is a gift.
With every heartbeat, with every kiss, let's always remember that love is a gift.
It seems so poetic that this song is so appropriate for what we're actually doing at this time. I mean, yep. This is our moment. This is our life, a new beginning for the rest of our life. And I'm kind of handing my life to Delta here at this point. So
treasure
it's kind
it.
Of perfect.
Treasure.
And love is a gift. It's a gift, whether it's friendship or it's, you know, man, woman, woman, whatever it is. Love is love. Is love is a gift.
I believe in you and me.
As a love song, Victoria and I. Now, when we sang it, it was about friendship and love, you know, between friends. So it still has the same meaning. It was just a different time for the song.
This is our moment. This is our night. A new beginning of the rest of our lives.
Get diagnosed with cancer. You know, I'd had an incredible outpouring, but then I had a letter from Olivia that was like, one day you'll learn that this is a gift and you won't see it right now, but you'll see it in the future. And that was a really big moment too, to have it from someone who had walked the journey.
But love is